Okay, thank you.
Thank you.
One below. How good is this team we're going to play? They're rushing to try to hit it quickly, or?
No, it's defense.
Oh, defense.
Very rushing, yeah. You know that movie Matrix?
Yeah.
You know, so Neo can dodge a bullet.
Right.
He's so fast, I should, you can see it. That's a goal you want to play as a defensive player. Yeah. Like, it comes so fast, but you just...
You know where to go.
To it. Yeah.
Whereas we're like...
We're very rushing.
Yeah.
We're reacting too much.
It's great to have Claire back.
Huh?
It's
you
great
guys,
to have Claire back. That's helping. And Gigi was really hitting well that last step.
I know.
So, Jackson's a little rushing today, but we'll see.
It's fine. No. That's a, you know, that's a learning curve thing, you know, up and down.
And you got to fight through it, too.
Yeah, as long as she doesn't get into her head.
Right. Is she timing some of her stuff wrong?
Well, sometimes it's set. I think the timing alone is timing because she's rushing into it too. It's sort of her connection is not there. You know, it's...
The idea that she would rush into something makes total sense to me because that's her personality. She's always anxious to be, you know, there
so,
early.
But if she doesn't communicate with the setters, ask the Lord, show the set.
With the block, she used to jump too soon. You know, like she was jumping too early, so she was on the way down by the time the block came.
Yeah, because she's not tracking the player, she's tracking the ball.
Right.
So she had a tendency to jump early because the header hasn't hit the ball.
And does she still do that?
She's a lot better, but she doesn't from the hitter that well. You know, sometimes instead of
you have to read where the hitter's going.
Yeah, or because the main thing is the blocker has to take the angle away. Like, your job is not to block. If you don't touch the ball, it's fine.
Right.
But you got to block that.
So they have to hit
the
hard hit.
So the blocker can play defense.
Yeah.
And sometimes they front it too much. And then, you know, when you block against your hitter, they swipe you. Like, they know.
Yeah.
So you sort of have to adjust in the right way for them to not even able to do that.
Right.
It takes a lot.
There's a lot of like, you do this, they do that, you do this, they do that.
What's next? What's
yeah.
Next?
Yeah. So she could be like two steps back and then it's all wrong. Yeah. Yeah, that's what I kind of was guessing with some of this. Yeah, I mean, she became a pin player in 1 year. I've reminded her that, you know, it's a big learning curve.
I know.
But.
Because the timing is very different as a middle, from middle to outside.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, no, I sense that is that, like on defense, sometimes there's a whole area of the court that's just wide open. It's not a great hit, it's just a well placed hit, and then we're nowhere. And I also get the sense of, like, maybe Joffrey needs to think more about where she's going to hit. Sometimes she just doesn't seem to, like, leave the court. She's so in her head about, am I getting everything right, that she just goes one. And it's like, okay, but that they're all over there, so go the other way. But that's what you got to read.
Well, she can, because she's a pretty powerful hitter.
Yeah.
She can put the ball away.
Oh, yeah.
So if that happened, it's fine. She doesn't have to worry about what she's going to hit. But
right.
It's like when you're not on, what are you going to do?
Oh, yeah. Better in the afternoon, like for whatever reason, like there were just so many unforced errors in the first match. We just serve him in the net again. You know, which is just kind of everyone's half asleep. I mean, we came up on Thursday night to get her acclimated.
Wow.
Oh yeah, yeah. Wow. Took a day off from school. It's something like 25-11, you know, it's just like, just a little bit of difference in every point that's won. So the hitters need to tell the setters what they want a little bit in terms of, no?
If some of them work out, they need to communicate.
So you just tell them, like, after the game or something?
No, after one play.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
If the set is too high for them, but the thing is, when
running quicker means setting it lower.
Don't chase it.
Give them less time to get ready. also think that one part of Dossie is that she thinks a lot about what she's doing, but I think because she's learning so much, as soon as something's not quite going the way it should, it's not like she gives up, it's more like she starts worried and then gets distracted, and then you kind of have to let it just happen a little bit, you know? The other team is dominating.
Is that?
Yeah, they're dominating. But they don't look. They look beautiful. They're not like, you know, too black. We'll see. Peaking at the right point of the season.
We always play better at the opposite.
We do.
I think in the morning we're just not awake.
We should all jump in the pool and then get out.
Yeah.
They should all, yeah.
Yeah, no, there's nothing better to wake you up than getting some cold water.
Yeah.
That's a good idea.
That's what I did this morning. I didn't sleep at all.
Yeah.
I just couldn't fall asleep. I drink Coca-Cola pretty late. We had a dinner with coaches.
Oh.
I was like, oh my gosh. It's okay. I can sleep after this.
Do you drink alcohol ever?
Yeah.
that other team does not seem invincible. They seem very beatable.
It's only like
you
like,
could win. You could win.
It's only teams like Vegas and Oakland.
So they're hearing the whole conversation. They know about my brother's other team. So the cardiologist was like, yeah, you know, could be dehydration, could be this, that, and what I'm worried about at all. You know, he recommended getting one of those things where you can, whatever happens, you put those signals on. He said, or you can get, you know, a good head out, you know, after he's locked. He's a really nice guy. I enjoyed chatting with him. He actually stuck my life card. It was that kind of nice guy. They were all listening. Her father had a balance. He had a he had basically instead of three, it was like 2.5. And it call it the big annual. It's like they said, you know, put in that bovine valve, or not bovine valve, porcine, whatever, pig, yeah. I think it's pig valve, it's an animal valve. But that's actually how he died, is the valve was going out, and then, you know, he needed a lot of other stuff. Blood for you have to. But anyway, for that lesson, they're saying the part that, you know, here's what you hear, the whoosh sound, you know, the, because that's us, and there was no sound. But he said to you, and my dad said, there's a test you could do, like there's a little echocardiogram, yeah. And they they're tire them out. Okay. We could totally beat the shit. Yeah, I remember asking. My brother's wife remembers his coach. Yeah, because he was good. Literally, they might have played on the time between him and everybody in our backyard is therefore playing better because we're able to get, you know, like once you're on your back foot, and you're back, you know, you just don't play back. So we're just in the point. Yeah.